Hello and welcome to an episode of Decondor Gaming. In this episode, I shall be playing Battlefront 2. And sorry about the background noise. Now then, in this video, I shall be playing Battlefront 2. I've already said it's a villains and a hero deathmatch, and I'll be Darth Maul for this first character. Okay, here we go. That's all the bad guys. They were just fighting for now. Okay. No, they probably killed more before I got there. Kill them. Alright, here's a base of theirs, which you can't take on this mode, but, you know. You can still attack. There's Windu again. Is this all I'm going to fight today? Oh, died. So did he. So did he, so that's not total loss. The Emperor. Okay. That worries me. Vader. This music worries me because I've never actually heard it happen. You're placing bombs. Silly girl. Who's next? Chewbacca. Come here. Give me a kiss. Die, Chewbacca. Don't try to run away from me. I'll just throw my lightsaber. Oh, shield up. It's got over my midget. No! And don't get on my midget. Alright, here I go. Wait, but why'd I pick Boba? I'd rather be Jango. I'm just gonna go around and get killed by Luke. I'm gonna kill him if I can. Oh no, I got killed by Luke. Alright, where's Jango? Where's Jango? Whoa, over the wall! Right over the wall. Yeah, quite a lot. But that's okay, dude. Alright, don't just stay too far away from the bar. Too long. Look, stand tall. Just kick him down. Whoa. Windu, follow me. Oh, Windu, you nasty person. You can't kill me twice, you already killed me in the movie. You probably can't see the bomb, it's just spawning in this very good place. Right, can't do cool. No, it's BM. Never been before. I don't really like Count Dooku that much. He's only really in one movie and he actually is pretty rubbish. He also plays Saruman of Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. Like me? Oh, sorry. I like me again for a bad accent. That might lose me some life points. So then, who's this? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hello, but you left me. Fighting Masher. Nothing there? No? Good. Oh, fucking right here. Yeah. sounds good. And shout out, you little treacher. Twitter. Twitter. Oh, General Grievous, I usually wipe this guy. Where did I spawn? Where the hell did I spawn? No, I wipe, I don't get wiped, you fool. Pray I'm not getting something else, dude. I don't care if I kill my friends, I'm still killing someone, aren't I? Am I still not benefiting in the war? On any side? I've been up here on Sunset. Sure, let's cut back on some. Probably bring some pumps. Tobacco! There's your bad. Oh, sorry, Mark. So, you know, just be all I'm doing is killing, because I'm pretty sure I'll see him in the game. If not, I have no idea what to do, people. But whatever it is, my team always wins anyway. I'm pretty sure it's just to kill. That's all you really can do, so. I don't know, can you see that? Oh yeah, you can from some certain aspects in this. I usually spawn right there. Right. Because that's like the best spot to the, you know, spawn. I'll be Darth Maul again. Back to the beginning, Peter. Who's this? Who's this? So glad you got number one. It'd be worth way twice. Oh wow. Best one ever. Won by what's his face? Was so rubbish can't even remember his name. Oh, spawned in a bar now. Still not too far. Oh, so I'm looking through the camera, so if you can't see it, you can. Got you back there. Oh my god, you cheater! Oh, you cheated! Mommy, you cheated! Mama, you cheated! Actually, that my mom would just say, hey, Peter Slayer, come here, I'm your father. I already told Luke this, but I thought you needed to know as well. So I'd kill you. Yeah, I'm your father, by the way. Yeah, I'm your father, and I just fucking kill your hell ass and your dad and mom. Did I get behind by that many points? Wow, that is terrible. My enemy on 81 out of 90, and I'm on 44 out of 90. You'll see me win the next one after that, if I play this game again. Probably will. You'll see me win the next battle. Interesting image of idiot in mind. I'm trying not to die here and we'll just lightning me, and I'm your team, man. That's quite unfair. See, so, yeah, I probably lost this game, because as far as I'm aware, even if I don't die, my mates will still die, so. I'm gonna change the settings a little bit on the next game, actually. See if I can just get it like one on one. I'll just get annoying, won't it? It's a bit funny, I think. I bet I'll be the defeat and kill. Now I've lost. Got 3, 2, 1. Oh no. Sorry, I'm not dying now. Oh no, lost. See, lost. Anyway, that was a good video, wasn't it? Yes, I'll see you next time on Dacondo Gaming. Thanks for now, and bye!